Today, we'll adorn a few masquerade masks with LEDs and Gemma, Adafruit's tiny wearable microcontroller. I picked up a few masks at my local Halloween store, looking for ones with extra space for attaching batteries and good structural support. We'll make a few designs at different skill and commitment levels. Let's get started. Starting off simple. You can connect up LED sequins directly to a battery pack and skip the microcontroller altogether if basic accent lighting is your goal. Sketch your LED layout and then solder it up with 30-gauge silicone-coated stranded wire to a coin cell battery pack with a switch. Depending on what your mask is made from, you can use craft glue or a needle and thread to put everything in place. On this next one, let's use some addressable Flora NeoPixels. If your mask has fabric on the front, you can sew these with conductive thread, but I think it's easier to construct the circuit off the mask with wire and then attach it to the mask. Use foam or Velcro tape to attach Gemma and a small Li-Poly battery to the back of the mask, somewhere where they won't smush up against your face. By programming Gemma, you can make these NeoPixels any color you want or animate in different patterns. Start with our Arduino sample code and then dive deeper into the many NeoPixel projects on the Adafruit Learning System. Since they all use the NeoPixel library, you can remix and revamp animations for your own projects. To get super fancy, you can 3D print some NeoPixel diffusers in flexible filament. We've published files for a few different styles. To add some interactivity to this party, we'll add a microphone to this mask. Then we can use the volume data to affect the brightness of these LED sequins. This one is the Electret style mic with a built-in preamp. Wire the output pin up to Gemma's analog input. And the LEDs to a PWM output. Load up the Arduino sketch from the project tutorial, and now we've got a mask that pulses with the music. And there you have it, electronic masks for every level of skill and time commitment. They're really fun to make as a group for Halloween, Mardi Gras, or your own masquerade ball, and I can't wait to see yours in the forums or on our weekly show and tell hangout on Google+. Thanks so much for watching, and subscribe for more wearable electronics from Adafruit.